Hi, I'm Rachel Walsh and I'm at the Temple House Music Festival in Sligo with Jamie Lawson, who is just about to go on stage. How are you feeling?
Good.
Yeah,
are I'm you fine. I was thinking about it. I don't think I am. I think I'm okay.
That's good.
Yeah.
At least you think you're okay.
Yeah, exactly. That's the best thing.
So, have you any little routine or anything that you do before you head on stage?
Not really. A cup of tea would be nice.
Would you like a cup of tea now?
I've ordered one.
Okay, yeah. Fabulous.
Yes.
Would you have a little biscuit with it or?
Probably not, no.
Okay, so you have your wellies on, you're ready to go.
I'm ready to rock festival style.
Brilliant, brilliant. And have you had a look around the Temple House Festival so far today? Have you had a chance?
I have, yeah. I've been around. I've been down to the acoustic stage and the second stage. I got to see Rob Cunningham play. He was brilliant. And John Smith. And I just saw Heathers, who I've fallen in love with. So
very
that's great,
good.
You know. It's always nice to fall in love at a festival.
That's very good. So which one was your favourite, do you think, so far?
Well, Rob is a good friend, so I'll have to say him.
Oh, very good. So
but I'm looking forward to seeing Lisa play as well, Lisa Hannigan, who I've also known for a while. So.
Okay, so you're going to see her after your own set, are you?
Yep.
Okay.
Yep.
And would you say you have any influences from other artists?
Probably. There's a guy called Mark Eitzel. He was in a band called American Music Club. He's probably my biggest influence in just the way he performed. And he was very all-encompassing with his body. Yeah. He seemed to sing throughout his whole body, so he was probably my biggest influence.
He kind of acts out the emotions of the song.
In a way, yeah, you just kind of felt he went through it every single time he sang, and that was quite a brave thing to do.
Okay, and if you had to duet with someone, actually, who do you think you would pick, dead or alive?
Someone alive, preferably, rather than singing someone dead, you know, if that's a choice. Okay. I'll go with that. A living person.
Okay, that's right. Fair enough. And what's next for you after the Temple House Festival for the rest of the summer, maybe?
I go home tomorrow, back to London for a few days, and then we're back for a few more festivals. We're doing C sessions.
Brilliant.
And I'm doing a few more of those things throughout the summer, and then hopefully another tour in October, November time.
Okay, and can I actually ask you how you get inspiration, say, for writing your songs? They seem very emotional. Are they things that have happened to you before, experiences?
Some of them are, for sure. Okay. I think the head just seems to take things in and then process them and bring them out when it's ready. So it's kind of like you deal with things that you maybe went through last week,
yes,
or that you maybe went through 15 years ago, you know, but somehow it comes out when it's ready to come out. So it's that kind of thing. And I just listen to a lot of conversations and pick up on phrases, and a phrase can just go anywhere. So.
Yeah. Well, that's brilliant. Thanks a million for talking to us.
My pleasure.
And,
thank you.
I wish you the best of luck with your set.
Bless you.
And
thanks
I hope
a
you enjoy it and enjoy the rest of the night and everything.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. That was Jamie Lawson. I'm Rachel Walsh, and this is the Temple House Festival. Thanks very much.